On February 27th, a team of 11 missionaries would travel from North Carolina to La Ceiba, Honduras to serve the people there. They would work side by side with the Pettengills and the McCanns, full-time missionaries serving in La Ceiba, Honduras. With an average annual income of $3,000 a year and an unemployment rate above 50%, Honduras is the second poorest country in all of the Western Hemisphere. The full-time ministry in La Ceiba, Honduras began in June of 2008. When the team from North Carolina showed up, they would be the first short-term mission team to serve in 2010.
De salvación.